In honor of the memory of Marvin D. Shields, who the only seed to have received the Congressional Medal of Honor. We dedicate this next number. This is called the Song of the Seeds.